All right, I think everybody here knows me, most everybody knows me, my name is Aisha Lewis, but I am also His Alpha Ministries, which is a music ministry service, and what we do is to share God's blessings through music one note at a time. So that's why I had shared with them the program. And what I wanted to do today, I wanted to do two numbers for you, but before we start the first number, I just had one quick question, and by show of hands, you can respond. How many of you have ever been in a storm? Not the kind of storm where you have to have your umbrella or your raincoat or your galoshes, but a real storm. Good work, and they're just acting crazy. You go home, your family just lost their minds, and things just don't seem to add up. That's the kind of storm I'm referring to. And a lot of times, sometimes we have a lot of problems. We go to God and tell God how big all of our problems are, right? But maybe we should tell our problems how big our God is.
You agree?
Yes.
Okay, so the song that we're going to do for you today, I've asked Minister Marilyn King, which is the New Zion Missionary Baptist Church, to come and help me illustrate this. And you're also the director for the praise dance ministry over at the church, too. And they do a really good job. Marilyn is an anointed praise dancer, so she's here to help me illustrate the words to I Told the Storm. It's thinking.